heaven to be found. Greetings, my beloved brethren from African nations and throughout the world, to our Director General Celeste Brito, members of the institutions, member of every government, dignitary, presidents, finance ministers, United Nations permanent ambassadors, and the central banks governors worldwide. I am HRH Robert L. Marcos Taliano Thagan V, the current Chief Executive Officer of the Alpha Omega World Development Marshall Program Philippines, also one of the Director Generals for Monetary System globally. In spite of this pandemic crisis that we are still experiencing worldwide, our aim is to re-back up every monetary or central bank of the world, because since the bilateral minefield breakthrough successors agreement was matured, dated and signed way back 1950 by the international government, every central bank has no gold backup as of this moment. That is why we are currently encountering global recessions worldwide. Also, we need to reset every central banks for their currency to gold backup. We are able and willing to re-back up every central bank to the gold standard currency so that every country will not be into recessions. The Banco Perpetua, merging into the World Bank Group since 1944, was established by my great-grandfather, Ferdinand E. Marcos, together with my great-grandmother under the name of Princess Inmacia Cruzin Villamor Tagian Taliano, known as Taliano Tagian Royal Family Clan, who is behind and the owner of the World Bank Group, as well as the one who are granted to back up every central bank of the world. The people of the Philippines are the major owner of the World Bank, and the beneficiaries also are the people of the world. Because since 1982, my father, in the name of His Majesty King Tiburcio Villamor Marcos Taliano Thagan IV, with codename TBM LSM 666, and his father, Ferdinand E. Marcos, sanctioned the World Bank. They deposited 100,500 metric tons of gold so that the major owner were the people of the Philippines today. My father took his oath at the Supreme Court of the Philippines 3 times. The first one was on August 11, 1978, officiated by Chief Justice Fred Ruiz Castro. The second one was on March 28, 2012, officiated by Chief Justice Renato C. Corona. And lastly, he took an oath of the office at the Supreme Court of the Philippines on August 8, 2019, officiated by Chief Justice Lucas P. Bersamin. Being a sole redeemer, philanthropist, and sole owner signatory of the Global Trust and Flat Account known as C1, C2, C19, 21, 777, and he equipped with 16 sets of Supreme Court orders, being a peacekeeper for humanity. Again, my family are willing to be negotiate for us to pursue the betterment of the people of the world. We need your compliance to act being our partners for Project UN ECOSOC that was agreed and established since June 26, 1945. We are much more eager to help by means of resetting and rebacking the gold standard currency for every central bank worldwide. In closing, in behalf of the institution of Alpha Omega World Development Marshall Program, an institution that was registered at NASDAQ AMEX, or National Association for Security Dealers Automated Quotations, we would like to encourage every member of the government to assist the stimulus gold backing up on your central bank for the benefits for humanity. Thank you so much and good day.